How to quickly fix MacBook screen flickering. Hello everyone, I am Bishaka and welcome to our channel. Let's get right into the tutorial. This issue could come due to compatibility issues with Mac OS or graphics processing unit, but there is nothing to worry about here since it is fixable. Firstly, try restarting your device. To restart, press the Apple icon on the top left of your screen. You will see the option for restart there. Tap on that and restart your device. Majority of the issues on any of your device gets fixed once your device gets a fresh start. If it is still flickering, try updating your device. To update, tap on the Apple icon on the left side of your screen again and now tap on System Preferences. There you will see the option for software update. Tap on that and then tap on upgrade now option and go ahead and update your device. Next option is to clear cache and system junk. To do that, you will need a third-party app. So go to your app store and search for clean up my system and go ahead and download the app. Once downloaded, launch the application and clear your cache and system junks. Reset your prompt that also stands for parameter random access memory now. This memory deals with display of parameters of your Mac, and it can be done with easy use of keys. Tap on Apple icon and shut your Mac completely now. When you turn it on, press Command Option P and R keys for about 20 seconds. Release them when the system starts. Lastly, in System Preferences again, tap on Display and there, disable the True Tone. To disable True Tone, uncheck the True Tone checkbox. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.